up for grabs. Coming up next, this is what these superstars dream about, a chance for a title.
For so long to find my way, I failed to follow. I'm out of place. Crossing a line.
Okay, guys, here we go. A big time touch. Oh, what a kick to the face!
Oh my God!
Quick pin attempt here. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
He's calling for it.
See if he takes the bait.
How about we touch on Lee a bit?
In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
Well, this is not going to be a walk in the park tonight. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled.
I agree, and the crowd seems to be backing him here, so that always helps.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time. A strike out of nowhere. Here he goes. We know. Oh, what a boot to the face!
But did he go for it too early?
Quick pin attempt here. Almost knocked silly by that strike. Hits him with a headbutt. Reverses that one. He lands the overhand. Well-executed double team. Putting all that power to good use. He's not going to like this. He looks for it once again. What a stomp to the back of the neck.
Here's his chance.
Oh, man.
He's in control now.
An early pin attempt.
One, two.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
He's in control. This is what makes him so dangerous. No, he reverses it. Looking at it here. It's got to be over now.
He's in complete control now.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Slams him down with authority. Can he do it here?
This is exactly how he drew this one up. Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, and there's a knee to the face. Looking at it here. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
This could be all she wrote. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Here's his chance to win this.
Oh, man, I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around.
More running out of gas.
You have to wonder how much more punishment the champ can take.
He's in awful shape.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And there's the counter. Not today. That's a statement move right there.
This superstar is so happy with this week's power rankings, I'm told they've been framed and now hang over the mantle in his house.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Flattens him with a clothesline. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
That could have been it, guys.
This one's not over yet, guys.
Taking away his vertical base. He's looking at it. Backbreaker!
The challenger simply will not be denied.
Oh, and he reverses it.
He wants no part of the outside.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
And he lands a nice counter.
When this guy's on, look out.
Whoa!
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
What's he got in mind?
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He can't take much more.
Changing it up here, Byron.
Gotta wonder what this is all about.
Too quick for him there.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Can he finish him off?
Will this be it?
Two.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Made him pay there.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
And he lands a savage elbow. Here we go a second time. Gonna be tough for him to fight.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
Just a matter of time.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, the counter.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
That was such a hard fall.
That could take all the energy right out of you.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Thank you. And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Ooh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, there's the pin.
Ken is upon a kick out.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He's too quick for him there. He might have it. What a stop to the back of the neck.
But he's running on few.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Oh, he's able to reverse it. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. That's one way to show your opponent you mean business. He's still not moving.
Incredible! This has to be it. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Bonnie dodges out of the way. Pays for that one. Here we go for the win. That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot.
What accuracy.
Oh, and it's a reversal. The champ is just being outclassed right now.
We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
The superplex. That's what you get for climbing the rope, folks. His shoulders are down. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
What athleticism. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Not so fast. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. He's lining him up. Momentum clearly in his corner.
You have to think that's it.
Well, and this has got to be it. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Looks like a powerbomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. The dropkick hits the target, knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
He's in it. It could be over here.
Two.
This guy's a machine.
Oh, he turns it around.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Connects with a counter.
Second time's a charm.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Plenty of force behind that knee. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Crashing to the canvas like that can tear muscles and break bones.
No, there's the reversal. And he lands the slam.
But can he follow?
He thinks he has it.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
A clubbing clothesline.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
He's looking for the win. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Look out! He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Flips the script on him there. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Will he be victorious?
Two.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
That'll change his posture in a hurry.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He gets him with a reversal. Ill-advised move. Oh, vicious move right there.
This should do it right there.
And now one more time. Not with, oh, man.
That might have done it, Cole.
He may get the three count right there.
Two.
No, reverses it.
He's moving like a man possessed.
A sickening assault on the neck.
And the triple threat is over.
This place is going nuts.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know.